For our next run, we have 10 grams on each side.
You can see that our fixed radius still here at 85, 86 millimeters. We're going to increase the voltage to 5.0 volts. And run it. And we got the average centripetal force.